Hey guys, please repeat. Damn it. Here we got some vodka mudshake, it's called. God damn it! Dennis, I hate you so much. I hate you. So it's chocolate, basically chocolate flavored creamy vodka beverage.
Aw. Damn it.
And we're going to try that out. So we have a glass. You mind opening that up for me, Dennis?
Now I'm going.
Yeah, now ask him. Big.
Does it smell like? Yeah.
Actually, it smells good.
Yeah?
Smells like mud.
Slide.
Ooh.
Let Julie smell that. You take a sniff, Julie.
Sniff it, Julie.
You sniff it. You sniff it good.
That's what she said. Nice. Just sniff it.
Yeah?
It smells good.
Smells good, huh?
Almost smells like a coffee caramel. It
smells like mud.
Smells like chocolate mousse.
Mocha chocolate, yeah.
Mocha,
yep.
Yeah?
It smells like it. Chocolate
he's
mousse.
Nose.
Yeah.
So. It smells like that. That's why I find the beer.
That's like right, that. Eh? It does. So pour some in the glass.
Like suckers. Like a whole bunch of stuff, but
flicky. Is that the one the teeth were in? Yeah, probably.
Yeah, probably.
If you're not sure, check out the video. It's up here somewhere. Get Pierre to do some work.
Damn it.
Make him put his video up there. Dave, try first.
Yeah, you gotta try it. I'm gonna try this.
You want nuts with that?
Yeah.
Oddly enough, we have a little bit of the IPA smell in there.
Is it?
Oh, well. Yeah. I'm gonna have it out of the glass.
No, I'll be in the
rain. Oh, that's smooth. So smooth. Just like Mike said, chocolate mousse.
Yeah, chocolate mousse.
To a tea.
Yeah. I would definitely put my teeth in that glass.
Yeah.
What do you think,
not
Julie?
I would drink it.
Yeah?
I would still drink it.
It's like chocolate milk.
It's like chocolate milk, but not
chocolate
quite as
milk.
Thick.
Oh.
No. Just a little bit.
It's nice and smooth.
Nice and smooth.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
just like
the
beer's just...
The syrup. The chocolate
what?
Syrup.
What?
Just like beer's just...
Smoothness.
So, you know that stuff we were telling you about earlier?
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
It tastes similar to this, but yeah. I'd say better.
Better?
Yeah.
That Victoria's Secret chocolate thing?
Oh,
sorry, the...
eatable panties? I mean...
More
C-Corp. Yeah.
More C-Corp.
Eight and a half.
I'm going to eat it.
Eight and a half.
Yeah, I would say eight. Eight's a fair... Oh, nine.
Me too. Nine.
Me too?
Mm-hmm.
Julie?
Yeah,
nine.
Nine?
Yeah.
Nine all the way.
Yep.
Damn, she likes nine it. Or nine.
Yeah.
Nine
it's
or
like
nine.
Homemade chocolate ice cream.
It's got that mousse
oh.
thing. Small.
Yeah, hey, like you know when you buy the yeah the chocolate
the
ice. Yeah.
Like
too,
the
yeah.
chocolate syrup.
I find they're better than the mudslide. Is it Bacardi that does this mudslide?
Is it?
Not sure.
We
I
like that better.
Better.
So yeah.
Mm. Yeah, that's from an odd company.
Yeah, I don't know what's the company. Mark was saying what
yeah.
it was, but
it's in the back. Look at the second half. It says company by.
Independent liquor or something like
yeah.
that.
Yeah. Doesn't say. But anyways, like I said, myself, I rated a 9 for sure. It's very good. Again, it's New Zealand distributed and imported. Yeah. Independent Distill Canada. Mississauga, Ontario. So New Zealand, guys.
Oh, shit, from Toronto.
Yep.
Don't put...
No. So anyways, guys, so I rated a 9. So I bought that Ontario liquor store.
Manufactured by... Independent Liquor Inc.
There you go. All right, guys, so there you have it. That's Ben Mark from Denmark Bros. And there we go. Mudshake Chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
And then Mike from Mikey Doo.
Mikey Doo.
Slippery Pete Lozon.
Oh, yeah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Chocolate.